If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Eso, papito.
Yes.
Okay. If there has to be a fight, then we're gonna win it.
Yeah.
So we're gonna argue politics? Let's do this. How do I do this? Hey, cuz, you still like that come mierda you voted for? Yeah? We'll either get your head out your ass or get the hell out of my house.
See you at Christmas.
Love the attitude, but you need some ammo to back it up. Right, I gotta hit her with facts. Give me some facts. Hillary got 3 million more votes. Hillary runs a pedophile ring out of a pizza parlor, and the pizza isn't even good. The ice caps are melting and sea levels are rising. First there's a drought, now there's too much water. Make up your mind. Even your guy had to admit that Obama was born in America.
Of course he was. Oh, sorry, I forgot to tell you. Facts don't matter anymore.
What?
Yeah, they had a good run. But it turns out people want to believe what they believe more than they want to believe what is actually true.
Is that true?
Does it matter?
Everybody's on.
Unfortunately, what you have to do now to win is go negative.
What happened to when they go low, we go high?
Yeah, that went out the window with facts. So, what dirt do you have on Estrellita?
Hey, Estrellita, remind me, was it 96 or 97 when you had that pregnancy scare? You didn't hate Planned Parenthood back then, did you? At least I wasn't on a first-name basis with the nurse who gave out the free condoms. How about that summer you taught me all about mouth stuff using a cucumber?
Nope, bad plan. We gotta stay above the fray. We are a classy family, and we're gonna stay classy, damn it.
You know, we just had an assembly at school about conflict resolution. These two kids were filming a fake fight for TikTok, and then it turned real.
Oh, yeah, they sent an email home about it that I skimmed and deleted. Go on.
Okay, it's got three steps. First, you ask a non-threatening question. Then, you listen to the person's response. Then, you find common ground. Ask, listen, find. Alf!
I hate Alf. Just another illegal alien in our country. Okay, tell me how it works, but don't call it Alf.
Okay, we need an issue to use as an example.
Let's start with the thing I know best.
90s boy bands?
All the places to get something free on your birthday?
How to not wear lipstick but still succeed?
Dang, I'm good at a lot of things. But I was talking about healthcare.
Okay, so ask a neutral question.
So obviously everyone should have healthcare, right?
Okay, MSNBC.
Wow, Mom.
What was wrong with that?
You choked down her throat. You totally assumed she would care about other people.
Right. Good, this is good. Keep going.
It's got to be a completely uncontroversial question.
Being healthy is good, right?
Oh, yes. If you don't have your health, what do you have?
Of course, if we had socialized medicine, then we'd all be dead. Did you know that in Canada, a lady had to wait 8 years for a liver transplant, and then instead they gave her a breast implant? I saw it on Facebook.
I bet her husband loved it. Where is the lie?
And I respond to the crazy how?
You find common ground.
Okay. We are both on Facebook.
Good. Keep going. Find more common ground.
And, you're upset about unnecessary medical procedures.
Exactly.
Great. So we both want to live in a world where we prioritize good healthcare that doesn't cost too much. Agreed?
Agreed.
Speaking of healthcare, I'm going to forward you a meme about how Obamacare paid for a caravan of illegals to get free nose jobs. It's a big problem.
Ugh.
Well, what do I do now?
Agree to disagree.
Agree to disagree? So she gets to say all of her nonsense and I just have to be nice about it?